that happen? So mad after what just happened. The train beat me down. I got knocked out by one. Is that another real life Fortnite player? Hey, Fortnite player, eat feet. Now it's really got on my nerves. I'm always another real life Fortnite player. You stupid.
Who are you calling stupid? No, you can get sniped.
Oh, you call me Webster because I'm about to web you. Take that. Woohoo! Tornado power. Scream all you want, punk. Took it off this. I take it off the sniper. Probably stupid Fortnite players. You know Fortnite wasn't happy for you. Well, look at this bridge, it's beautiful. Not you guys. Leave that guy alone. Put you up in the corner. No! I'm red and black, actually. Whoa, you're not taking me out on a day. You cannot punch. Come at me, bro. Ultimate rig mode! Yeah. No! That's it, I'm tired of you! Yo! Yo! Finally, I never know when to stop. Tight buns are too much.
What am I doing today?
What are you doing today?
I just watched a live stream of a guy named Ace.
I get it.
I think you can do that, though. If you want to fight me, just do it. Don't hide behind innocent people.
You're not in a position to make demands, Spider-Man. Now get moving. Upper West Side.
Who still uses these kind of phones? Okay. Can't let them hurt innocent people. Your job is over. I saw what you did. Sorry for that, everybody. Sorry for the slight interruption. But Spider-Man's back and he's ready to save the day.
Getting pretty bored of this, Kraven.
So are the remaining hostages. But if you want them to live, you will continue.
Oh, finally, good. But now it's not all of it.
That trick in a magic shop.
Oh no, the mediocre medley of menial mismatch you procure at the average magic shop could not possibly match the mysterious marvels of Maxwell the Magnificent.
And you're using all of these mysterious marvels for good and not evil, right?
Oh, but of course, it's part of the magician's code. And if you thought that last trick was amazing, I have something even better.
He's gone.
Can I open them yet?
Okay, do it.
Hey, what sort of game are you playing here?
Why, we're playing Mysterio's game. And the other volunteers have just arrived. Until next time, Spider-Man.
Aunt May was right. Never trust mimes or street magicians.
Come on, guys, I thought you want to get beat up. The two of you blade guys.
Okay, who's next for a spidey beatdown?
I'm trying to get bullcrap. Get a life, bozo. That. He tells me you guys just like getting beat up. Stay down. Stay down too with your buddies. Why didn't you do this for a long time? Hmm.
I'm gonna sit down for a bit. It's my opportunity. Okay, Angie Spider, I'm back. Angie Spider? Angie Spider, not again. Are you kidding me? Hey guys, don't tell Spider-Man where I am, okay? Now where are those punks harassing a woman? Better leave the heck alone. Here. Get a life, crooks. The name's Anti-Spider. Type Burns. I sense a real life Fortnite player.
Somebody help me, please! We need an ambulance, please!
Lady, do you know how to swim? Yeah, why? Well, I'll get you to the hospital.
Hurry! Wait a minute!
Please! Hold on. This time, I'll be your responsible hero. Take you to where you need to be. Let's go on a blimp. Call me Anti-Spider.
Okay.
Angie Spider, no! I'm here for you.
I'm on Spider too.
His name is not really Angie Spider. I just named him that.
I think his real name is Spider-Man.
But I call him Angie Spider. Why?
That was a bad reason.
Good thing I didn't take you to the ocean. Wait, what do you mean by that? See you later. Oh, please don't tell me Spider-Man will find me soon.
He's anyway. Walk on fire. What if he actually died by Spider-Man 3?
Like Sonic eventually.
Hey, Spider-Man! I can't believe it's you!
And my name is Anti-Spider.
Yeah,
I'm Basket Bomb.
That's Green Goblin.
Or is it?
Yes, it is.
Well, you got this.
Hey, Trent.
Hey, Trent. There's no channel on there.
Look at the Trent, this time.
Oh,
out.
No, but I look.